Hi, Spotahome.com. I'm Javier. We are in Andres Mellado Street, visiting a flat with 7 bedrooms in the first floor. Now we are in the hall, and we are going to start a visit with the bedroom number 1. Here we are. In this room, we can see we have a single bed, and next to the bed, we can see this bedside table. We have a desk. We can see here a wardrobe with 2 doors, and on that side, we can see 2 bookcases. This room has this small window that has a view to the corridor. And then we have to say that all the house has individual gas natural heating in every room. And the Wi-Fi is included too in the price. So this is the bedroom number 1. And now we're going to see the bedroom number 3. Here we are. In this room, we can see we have a single bed too. We have a bookcase in this side, and we have another bookcase in the other one. Here we can see we have a desk, we have heating like in every room, remember, and this window has a view to the street. Let's have a look. Okay, and we have this built wardrobe with 4 doors. And we have more doors there for storage. Okay, this is the bedroom number 3. And now let's continue. This is the bedroom number 2. Someone is living here now. And this is the bedroom number 0. In this one, we have 2 spaces. In this one, we have a desk. We can see here a wardrobe. We have a bookcase. We have another wardrobe in this side. We have here some drawers. Okay. And in this side, we have the bedroom. Here we are, and we have a single bed and a bedside table, and this window that has a view to this light well. And remember, we have heating like in every room. Okay, remember, this is the bedroom number 0, and we have the bedroom and the study. And now we are going to see the bathrooms and the kitchen. This is the biggest of the bathrooms. In this one, we can see we have this bath, and we have a pedestal sink, a bidet, and a toilet. We have heating like in every room, and we have this window that has a view to the light well. Here we have some ropes where we can dry our clothes. Okay, now let's see the kitchen and the other bathroom. Now we are in the kitchen. We have 2 fridges. We can see here a single sink. Here we have a washer. And in this side we find this electric stove. We can see this oven. We have a toaster. And we can see here a microwave. And this rectangular table with some chairs. We have this window that has a view to the light well. Let's have a look. Okay. And at last, let's see the smallest of the bathrooms. Here we are. In this one, we have a toilet. We can see this pedestal sink. And here we have the bath. And well, that's all. We are in the town center, we are in Argüelles. I'm Javier, we are at spotahome.com. I hope that you like it. See you soon. Bye.